A Lake City man faces animal cruelty charges after he allegedly stabbed his aunt's dog multiple times, killing it. 20-year-old Romond Bell admitted to killing the dog when police confronted him. He's been charged with animal cruelty and is in the Columbia County Jail.